Hi everyone, I wanted to make a quick video tutorial about our new Greeks visualization feature, which is available for premium members. As you know, our strategy builder shows you the profit and loss for a strategy over time. It's often one of the first things that traders use when thinking about entering a trade. You can see how the strategy is expected to gain or lose value using the table or chart view. With this new feature, you can also visualize how the Greeks change over time. This is important because the Greeks you find on an option strat or your broker are the current Greeks for the current instance in time. While you often hear that theta, for example, is the rate of decline per day, the rate for the Greeks are actually going to change over time, they're not constant. So while this strategy is currently losing about $21 per day, that rate is going to increase as time passes. You can see this in the strategy table, where we'll be losing about $20 per day this week, and then it'll accelerate to around $30 per day next week, all the way into $50 to $100 per day in the final days before expiration. Figuring this out requires that you do the math yourself, and you can't be certain what Greek that loss or gain is explained by. This is where our new Greeks feature comes in. By switching the display mode to theta, we can see how theta is decreasing more over time. These numbers match up to about the same as the previous screen, which can explain the increasing losses of about $20 per day here, all the way into 30, and again, you know, 40, 50, 70. Compare this to a bull call spread, which doesn't have as much profit potential, but does have a somewhat helpful effect of time. In the profitable region here, a bull call spread has positive theta, and that increases your profit over time. In the unprofitable region, theta is negative, and like a call, it'll increase your loss over time. For both regions, the effects of theta aren't very strong until the final days. You can see that it really isn't increasing that much, nor is it decreasing that much until we get closer to expiration. Again, this can be explained by looking at the theta view. Green is representing positive theta, which is helpful, and red is negative theta, which is harmful. Compared to the huge red region on a long call, you can see how a spread has much less exposure to theta. Another Greek that is particularly important is vega, the effect of implied volatility. With long calls or puts, a decrease in implied volatility is very harmful to the strategy. You can see how bringing down the IV will decrease the profitable area significantly. This area in the middle was previously profitable, but is no longer profitable after a decrease in implied volatility. This is usually called IV crush and most commonly happens after earnings as demand for options drops dramatically. Looking at the vega chart, a call is very exposed to vega, especially in the beginning. This makes sense because as time passes, a large move is less likely to happen, so it's less likely that it'll go into or out of the money. Since the chart is green, it means that an increase in vega will help the strategy, while a decrease will harm it like we saw. Again, let's compare this to a bull call spread. Similar to the theta example, a bull call spread will actually gain value when IV increases if you're in the profitable zone. If you're in the losing zone, a decrease in IV will increase your losses. Going to the vega view, we can see how this works. The red area means that an increase in vega will hurt, and the green area means that an increase in vega will help your strategy. When thinking about IV crush, meaning when IV decreases, this is inverted. So a decrease in IV is helpful here and harmful here, as you can see when using the IV slider. Hopefully this feature is able to give you some better insight into what the Greeks are and how they actually affect your strategy. I didn't show an example, but you can also select delta, rho, or gamma. And it also works with any custom strategy. So if you have a bunch of open positions and you add them all to option strat, you can see what the Greeks are going to look like for any strategy that you can think of. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, please leave a comment or send us an email.